Welcome to this quick video tutorial on the Gene Ontology. The Gene Ontology, or GO project, was established to provide a common language to describe the biology of gene products. GO started as a collaboration between the three model organism databases, the Saccharomyces Genome Database, SGD, Flybase for Drosophila, and Mouse Genome Informatics, or MGI. The GO consortium has since expanded considerably to include additional model organism databases and annotation groups, each of which contributes to the development of the ontologies, the generation of GO annotation files, and the development of software tools that utilize GO. But wait, what is an ontology? In the simplest sense, an ontology is a controlled vocabulary, a collection of labels with specific meanings and defined relationships that are used to describe a particular type of object. The GO actually comprises three structured ontologies that describe the products of genes in terms of their molecular functions, associated biological processes, and cellular locations, all in a species-independent manner. This diagram shows a portion of the biological process ontology. Terms at the top represent broader, more general concepts, while terms lower down represent more specific or more granular concepts. You can think of it as kind of a family tree of biology words. A term that has terms below it is referred to as a parent term, while those terms below it are referred as child terms. Note that terms can be both parents and children depending on their context within the tree. Note also there are two different relationship types between terms, is a and part of. For example, cytokinesis is a cell cycle process. Cytokinesis is also part of cell division. Within SGD, words like this are used to describe what gene products do and where they are located. This information appears directly on the locus summary pages for both protein-coding genes and non-coding RNAs. For a basic introduction to the gene ontologies, see the GO Consortium's An Introduction to the Gene Ontology. If you have any further questions or suggestions, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@list.stanford.edu.